CFAS, the Centre for Environment, Fisheries and Aquaculture Science, is a UK government agency that tackles serious global problems such as climate change, biodiversity loss and food security. Shellfish are a nutritious and environmentally friendly food source. However, production can be impacted by environmental factors and disease. Contamination of shellfish with bacteria, viruses or bioaccumulation of toxins from harmful algae can pose a threat to consumers. It's therefore important to have an integrated approach to monitor microbial hazards associated with shellfish and their environment. The One Health concept is a collaborative, multi-sectoral and transdisciplinary approach that aims to achieve beneficial health outcomes, recognising the interconnection between people, animals, plants and their shared environment. Viral and bacterial pathogens cause infectious diseases which can impact shellfish aquaculture. Toxins produced by harmful algal blooms also represent a possible hazard. Algal blooms occur when microscopic plants known as phytoplankton flourish due to environmental conditions. Some of these algae produce natural biotoxins which, along with other pathogens, can build up or bioaccumulate in the animals that ingest them, such as filter-feeding shellfish. This can pose a threat to consumers' health. Harmful algal blooms and the presence of pathogens in the water can also negatively impact the environment, the seafood industry, and have socio-economic consequences. The monitoring of harmful algae, as well as human and shellfish pathogens, can help reduce these risks. Monitoring currently uses robust but labour-intensive methods that require specialised equipment. Nanopore sequencing technology could provide an ideal tool to further improve the monitoring of these hazards. Through the One Health approach, researchers from CFAS have applied this novel technology to simultaneously analyse all these hazards using a single platform. This technology enables scientists to detect and characterise microbial hazards in shellfish and their environment by sequencing their DNA or RNA. Nanopore sequencing is fast, easy to use, scalable, low cost and portable. It also delivers data in real time and can be used by anyone with the correct training. Data generated by this state-of-the-art tool can give valuable information about new pathogens to support food security and the industry. This new technology and simple approach could have significant impact on the seafood industry by enhancing the way government, industry and society work together to monitor the health of aquatic environments on a local and global scale. CFAS and the Seafood Innovation Fund, working together for seafood security. The UK Seafood Innovation Fund supports bold and ambitious tech-driven projects that will enable a step change in the productivity and sustainability of the UK seafood sector.